I have to boost over those birdies to get to the left. They all die. Can't do it. Got the hard fall. Yeah, it's so people with better computers don't have an advantage. If you load the game faster and you're faster because of that, that would be kind of whack. I actually forgot where I was going. Thought I was later in the run than I am. Oops. Yeah, I'm also playing with a sort of see-through blindfold on to make it harder for myself. Not a good first split, but I will take it. I have a lot of time to save later in the run. Just need to get it going. Thank you. That bird noise. Your bird noises put mine to shame, TBH. Fuck. So you drop faster when you open the inventory screen on the frame that you start dropping. But going for it twice and not getting it does not save time. It loses time. That saves time. Poor guy got stuck. Frig. That loses time. That was a slow fight. Got scared because I took so much damage. No! My time. We call a rip. So I'm gonna go for this anyway. If I get Mantis Pogo, it could be fun. Got a run started here. That was bad. Frig. Slow.
Oh.
Sorry, but...
Boris Sun Velmiardrit. Boris Sun Velmiardrit. Boris Velmiardrit. Gache Velmiardrit.
Oh, Paul.
Velmiardrit. Boris Helmadel.
Gio?
pretty good. Come on, bro. Not great. Hey, Varim. I don't know if I have to hit that, but the record does.
Oh, whoop, Patamas, Gio.
But I'm pretty sure you don't have to. It's pretty RNG. This is the fun slash hard part of the run coming up here. Fighting the Soul Warrior. This is where I have died in my previous runs. Give it a shot. Kill them, but I need soul now. I should have saved the last shot and just killed him with swords or something. Definitely a time save. Not dying saves time. Hey, Glitchy. Going a green path now. Oops. Not confident where I'm going here too much. Okay, haven't forgotten the route yet. Resting grounds next.
Thank you.
Probably a crystal dash. Coming out of the stag, I mean. Oh, I forgot to bench too. I think I fucked up. So it's the bench at resting after I arrived there. I think I didn't do it. Shit. Yeah. So I just have to wait here. Not a giant deal. Oh my god. That was unfortunate. Hey, Hiverax. Unfortunate fall there. It was probably Hearthstone, bruh. Yeah, you can get double hits on the balloon form. Glitchiness. I went for them, but I didn't get any.
Oh, man.
The disrespect, yeah. I had no respect for him. The station, right? There's a faster way to climb that. I just choked. Going to a party. Didn't get the fast cycle there. No. Stoppy.
Babala Geno. Sego Nala. Baba Gondala.
Thank you, Grimchild. Cannot remember where I'm going here. A lot of time save potential. Yeah, Brum lets you scam him for one flame. Slow times in Deep Nest High. Coming up on the Hive. And that means bees. Thanks for the cheers, Krabby. We did it. Peepo a hive indeed. Yeah. Shade Soul is pretty strong with Shaman Stone. I also enjoyed this game quite a lot. Thanks again. time to go turn in these flames.
Hello there, dude.
Thanks for the follow. And let's beat this boy up. Thanks for the good luck, Vareem. Thanks for additional cheers. Tell us a story. I'll tell you a story about Nightmare King Grimm. No. I healed too much. I got scared because, like, at the beginning of the fight, I just, like, forgot how to fight him. Because I was on a good pace. That'll get better with some more experience. Sub 55, though. Let's go. I'll take that.